It's wonderful to be back on stage with my long-lost brothers.
Oh, no.